fourth. And take only one leaf from top and start folding it. Make a nice pleat. After making the pleats, see that the edges are smoothened out, and then fold it into half, but half the pleat this side, half the pleat that side. So you'll find this pleat is on either side. Okay. Once this is done, make 1/3 fold from here and make a 1/3 fold from here. Tuck it into one another and make it stand. This is how the Norwegian glacier will look like.